water's moving.
Wonder if we can get anywhere new now.
Wait! I have a story to tell.
What is it?
It is a tale of combat. Of a fair-haired woman doing battle with the most powerful of all gods.
What woman? Elaborate.
But... oh, the specifics elude me. I had my sight of me. And, I was excited. Yes. About to bury the hatchet with an old friend. But, something terrible happened.
I'm afraid that terrible thing was your demise, my friend.
I know there was more. Three pods. I could see all three. Please. Help me make amends with my friend. Help me remember.
I've got a good feeling about this guy. I think he knows something about Mother.
Or not.
Have some faith, brother. Answers could be closer than you think.
I am ready to drink in the next life.
The water level dropped. I think we can go across now.
That's for the Dreki feed. Best get ready. Won't be much time for fussing once the fighting starts.
Ready yourselves.
I got you.
Look for now!
Another bloody luck. Another one.
Shield up!
Go!
dam unblocked, the voracious Dreki dead, I'd say this jungle is well on its way back to its original glory. I'd say we put something of a dent in the dragon population of this crater.
I can already hear the difference. The prey animals, they're a lot less scared.
Tell me, any progress on finding my body and the other half of my style?
Look, over here. The water's flowing. You got the water flowing.
Only so we might access more of the crater.
Yeah, but with the water flowing, the plants and animals will come back. I think we just healed this place.
It was not my intention.
For goodness sake, brother, just take the win. With the water flowing and new paths open to us, I say we go for a stroll.
We will search, not stroll.
Oh, come off it. You've never enjoyed nature for its own sake? Not just for the treasure you might find?
I mean, treasure is nice too.
You're hopeless. Both of you. Looks like our good deed has already brought back some wildlife. Suppose I spoke too soon.
Dragon's perched on that structure. Should we find a way up? Hey, guys. What if I let my hair grow out?
You want advice on that? From us?
I guess not.
Ah, a hunter lives here.
A careless one.
How's that?
We found its home.
Think this is where the Untamed Fury lays her head. Maybe we should wait here. Ambush her.
She will not return while we remain. She is too smart.
If we keep going this way, I believe we'll reach that Air Dragon's lair.
Yes.
Just making sure you know where you're going.
Thank you.
Wait.
What is it you want?
Are you a father?
Yes.
Then you must understand. My son, Miss Toy, it was for him. But now he's gone. That day, so much chaos and death. I was panicked, looking for my son. Please, help reunite me with my son in Fulfonger.
We're gonna help him, right?
What is the last thing you saw, Spirit?
Statues. Two of them. Dragons facing away from each other. Separated like my son. This toy, it will bring me back to him.
This story is like many in this valley. Separated from someone they love by death.
We gotta get him back to his son.
Agreed.
You do? Huh? I assumed you'd say something like, reuniting the dead is pointless.
Not this time.
I have to get past those vines somehow.
Welcome.
Alka.
Alka.
The way is clear.
Holger! We can't get through with that bastard trying to bludgeon us!
Then we must get closer!
My son needs me.
Find the locust! It's making these things stronger!
Go much further, we'll be right on top of the ogre. Better be sure we're ready.
We fight!
Yeah!
That was ours, you opportunistic sod.
It went back to its perch. Let's go after it.
You can be with your son now.
Thank you. I can't wait to see his face again. I'll give him this gift and tell him about the brave people who helped me.
Now you can help us. What did you see that day?
Yes, I remember now. On the day the valley was destroyed, Thor was swinging his hammer wildly through town. Everyone was terrified. Then a fair-haired warrior stepped in his path, and a fight began.
She was a brave woman.
This fair-haired warrior must have been Fae, brother.
Yeah, Mom stood up to Thor.
I'm not sure if Fae had bravery or bravado. Not many live to tell the tale of a fight with Thor.
Fae never spoke of fighting him.
Everyone has secrets.
We do not know for certain this was Fae.
Aye, there is only one way to find out, brother. Unless my eyes deceive me, that seems to be the Stag of Summer.
Is it hot, or is it just my sizzling personality? Nah. It's you, Stag. Can we go already? Just one stag left. Thanks for saving the realms and all that. I'd have gotten to it myself, and with more style. But thanks.
You're welcome, he means to say. I'm surprised, brother. You'd think a stag would run in terror at the sight of you. Not exactly a calming presence, are you?
I am always calm.
Ha! Good one.
So this is where those tracks led.
The Drake fed here.
The creatures here aren't that big. Drake must have been constantly eating to survive out here.
Some sort of cage.
So it would seem.
Ah! That crystal could use a dip in the pond, don't you think? We're overdue for a visit to the cleansing pool, aren't we, brother?
City of Possibility.
Huh.